or the eight counties that are, you know, the Big Bend area.
Yeah.
The majority of people with HIV and AIDS are in this county. You have some pockets in Gadsden County, Taylor, Jefferson. But, you know, it's rural around here. So ultimately, if not here, it wouldn't happen. And typically, you know, HIV and AIDS are just like many other things in the public health area. They affect people who can least afford it. You know, the poor, you know, the areas that have poor access to health care, that's typically where it's going to thrive, where the disease, you know, and all diseases, you know, do the same thing. So that's kind of the mission, educate and then treat families and clients that we have and kind of manage their health care and walk through the process. Are so giving in this community, and it's not just Big Bend Cares. I mean, any of the United Way agencies usually have a fundraiser, and a lot of times they use artists to help with it. So they just step up so well, and they always you know, are right there when you need them.